Okay, let's play. Oh, not this one. Nope. Ah, here we go. Bonjour, my fellow gamers and high-tech fans. Welcome back to my channel.
The embargo is finally over, and we can discover the games PS5 is offering us.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
And if you're new here to my channel, bienvenue. My name is Céline. I'm a Belgian TV journalist, and my YouTube channel is all about high tech.
It's been a couple of days I'm playing on the PS5, and let me tell you, the DualSense is incredible. The integrated speakers and the motion sensors make this controller a very powerful tool to immerse us in the world of Peter Parker's protégé. It also offers haptic feedback. What this means is that you're able to feel the difference between running through the mud and running on concrete, for example. Haptic feedback provides a much more immersive experience for players.
Hey, Spider-Man. Shalom.
Oh my god! Wait till they see this at work! Menace!
If you're jumping from one building to another and you reach for a window with your right hand, you're going to feel vibrations on the right side of the controller. Your hands actually feel what your in-game alter ego is experiencing.
Keep your head up, Spider Kid. You'll figure this all out.
DL2 and R2 buttons on the new DualSense controller for the PS5 feature adaptive triggers. That's awesome as well. Now, let's talk about the quality of the images. I'm happy we have bought recently a new 4K TV, because if I would have been playing on my old TV from 2007, I don't think I would have felt the same way. Thanks to the quality of the TV, and of course, of the PS5, I am immersed in the game. And look at those details. When you perch on a ledge, you can see your reflection in the window. You can have a peep inside apartments. They are furnished. Look at that. Everything is detailed and well thought. The reflection of the Empire State Building in the distance, the sunset light when you reach a rooftop, you really feel like you are inside a Marvel movie.
I'm coming.
What's also incredible is the scenes that slip seamlessly from cinematics to gameplay thanks to the processing power of the PS5. It's like you're playing in the movie.
Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline! I'm a count as lucky!
But sometimes, I wasn't aware it was my turn to play.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Overall, it's a fantastic sensation, and I really, really enjoy the PS5. So now that we have played together, let me know your feeling about this PS5 and Spider-Man game. Let me know in the comment section down below.
Hey les amis, don't forget to like and subscribe to make sure we will see each other in a few days. Take care. Salut!
The life and death,
oh, baby.
Excites me!
No, move! Thanks, man! Right.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. Iron can't enjoy this one.